Yeah, hello. Yeah, I need a favour.
Hey man, what's the price to get your call today of all days? Well, clearly this ain't a social gathering.
So you gonna help me put this in the car or what?
So who is it?
It's nothing important.
Really? You picked a weird day for nothing important.
Keys?
So how about a lift?
The ongoing row between recycling unions and the council is ongoing as we speak. Earlier today, almost 900 workers had walked out in a row over paying conditions. They say they will refuse to go back to work until they are satisfied with their paying conditions are met. And finally, over to Chloe with the latest sports headlines.
Took your time.
Why don't you try taking the rubbish out on a weekend?
All right, calm down. If it's not back in 2 hours, you be in the body bag.
It's a black bag.
Throughout the southwest have walked out in the latest row over pay. Unions claim their workers are not being paid enough for the work they do and will continue to stand down unless their demands are met. A spokesperson from the organisation has just told Sky they will continue talks until the matter is resolved.
Crazy day you picked the phone me.
Yeah, sorry about that. A bit last minute, didn't know who else to call.
Fine. So what is it then? Business or pleasure?
Well, you better come and have a look.
Business then?
Whoa, don't touch.
None of that. Anyway, what's in the magic barrel?
Just a simple barrel of hydroflanic acid. Nasty stuff, like piranhas.
Anyway, give me a hand lifting this up.
Easy.
Don't spare any hands.
We've all had it with this charade. Who does a hit on a weekend?
Yeah.
Look, guys, it's nothing to worry about.
No, we have to know.
It's nothing, guys, seriously.
Show us.
No.
What? What is this?
Yeah, the recycling's terrible in my area.
Oh, don't worry, guys. There's a hand.
Oh, what a relief.
Boom, boom, boom.